a call this afternoon for a structure fire in one of the apartments at the apartment building behind us here on Genesee in Medford. Our units arrived within 6 minutes and found smoke in one of the downstairs apartments. Significant smoke in there, so they evacuated everybody between us and Medford Police Department.
Do you know how many
I don't know. There's 10 apartments in this main building, so there was a significant number of apartments that we had to evacuate. So between the fire department and the police department, we were able to get everybody out.
No one was hurt or anything?
I'm sorry?
No residents were hurt or injured?
Yeah, there were no injuries, no residents hurt in this fire.
Do you have any idea as to what the cause of the fire was? Did anyone see anything?
Yeah, we don't right now. We're still trying to gather all the occupants of the building, and our fire inspector... Fire inspectors are on scene right now, and so as soon as we get the fire knocked down, they'll get in there and figure out what
caused. There are no more active flames, right? It's all out?
There are still some flames in the attic and in the wall spaces, and so we'll spend the next few minutes chasing those down and digging into the attic and the walls to try to make sure all the fire is out.
Did it spread out?
It did spread outside that apartment. Pretty much all 10 apartments are affected. 8 of those have significant fire damage. The other 2 have major smoke damage.
And there are smoke detectors?
I do not know if there were smoke detectors in there at all.
Do you happen to know which apartment it started in?
I don't at this time.
Do you know how many people you have out here today?
How many it affected?
How many people you had fighting the fire?
Yeah, we have 6 engines on scene here right now and 2 battalion chiefs, both a combination of Medford Fire personnel and Fire District 3 personnel, as well as other departments backfilling. We just came, a couple of our crews were at a cardiac arrest just a few minutes before this fire, so we had some of our engines dealing with that emergency as well.
And these don't look habitable anymore, and we heard over the scanner that the Red Cross was called. Can you comment on that at all?
Yeah, that's right. We do have our chaplains and the Red Cross en route. And so the Red Cross will work with our chaplains and work with the occupants of the building and try to get them some housing and